It's being called the ticket of the century. Mord House, the breathtaking home of Death Clock, will be open to the public for the first time in celebration of this year's International Death Fan Day. Several banks have closed because customers are trying to withdraw all of their life savings in an attempt to purchase one of these coveted tickets. An official statement from Death Clock calls this a psychotic day of insane celebration for regular jack-offs.
Death Clock is opening their home to their fans. It seems that their popularity is still growing at an alarming rate. We get most of our Death Clock information by monitoring over 100,000 fan websites, the biggest of which being dieforDeathClock.com, run by the John Frew brothers, Eric and Edgar. They dropped out of Harvard to become dedicated Death Clock fans. Their website alone gets more hits than all of South America.
We can interrogate them later and find out what's really inside Mord House.
Yes.
Hey, pals, it's me, Facebones. Welcome to Mordland, home of the international metal band Death Clock. Now, we got a big list of do's and don'ts because we at Mordland like to run a really tight ship. Remember, our snipers have new 50-caliber rifles that can kill you from almost 3 miles away. Yikes! And remember, deadly force is authorized to...
Don't ever enter the club!
And if you have to use the restroom, make sure it...
Don't go into the...
And remember, no recording devices or cameras will be allowed here. Life will be terminated! Now, Death Clock has decided to allow you to listen to one secret song to be played one time only for you, the fans!
Fan song, you hear that? High five!
Why do I drink so much before stupid fan day?
I believe you drink because it's fan day.
Oh, don't talk to me about that. Wait, where's Squizcar?
Oh, I don't think he's gonna be here for a while. He had a very big night with a very huge fan.
Yeah, we were all up late.
Not me. I actually got good rest.
If you please just be quiet for a second.
Oh, what's wrong, Pickle? You just need to eat something. Your name is Pickle. Maybe you should try Pickle Herring Sandwich, famous from Oslo.
Oh, yeah, Pickle!
God, everywhere I go, there's fans everywhere. Can't I just throw up in my own house? Ugh.